Girl, my mood changed when you walked through the door. Before you came, it was tears on the floor. Girl, you so perfect, I think that it's working. You gave me a love, now I really want more. Girl, you so different apart from the rest. Cool, I dropped out, I don't really take tests. You gave me a love, I'm addicted like drugs. Girl, I think you the plug, you the one with the best. You did me wrong. Arguless talk, I need you by my side. You had my back when the game used to slide. Now you gon' tell me you don't want my time.
What's up, my for princesses? How y'all been? How y'all doing? My cousin Nadia. Hi. And with my brother Jaden. Y'all seen him before. But anyways, so we walking down this creepy hallway. Look, guys, at this creepy school, we heard something noise. So we had went back to the gym. Because my daddy and our uncle playing basketball.
So now show them around.
Okay, guys, I'm scared. We're just marking this in case Ghost Pony comes out.
Ghost
Pony. Oh, that's a classroom, isn't it? Let me see.
Yeah, it's a
here, hold Jay real quick.
It's a computer classroom.
I'm that's when they do their map testing. Come on, Jay. Yeah. Don't mind my hair, but they did that
for me.
Come on, Jay.
So those are classrooms. More lockers.
Yeah, there's a lot of lockers. Hold on, we're chasing our steps. Okay. Okay, just making sure so we can know where we're going. If I can't, I'm stuck because my dad didn't play basketball and I don't have China number. That's Miss J. Hudgens. A whole nother hallway?
Come on.
Oh my God. Come on, Jay.
This school is very big and very creepy.
Y'all heard that? Stop, pause. Y'all heard that? Come on. Make sure you like, comment, and subscribe, though. Turn on that post notification bell so you can know every time we make a video.
If you had a school by yourself,
I know, I'm just trying to make sure that I'm retracing my steps so I can know. It's a classroom, guys. It's an actual classroom.
Wow.
We're 1 minute in. Anyways, guys, don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, turn on the notification bell so you can know every time I make a video. I actually need to start making videos because that's a classroom. Hold on. Just trying to make sure that I remember it. Look at this.
Yeah, we're going past this, guys.
Come on, we're not going too far. That's the girls' restroom number 3. How many bathrooms they got? We're taking a drink break. Okay, anyways. Map testing level 0. Hold on, wait. That's the gym. We already saw that part when we came in. Guys, it's really creepy. That's the library. The library looks nice. She had a library. That's the faculty lounge. That's basically where the teachers go. Jaden, don't. Are we back to where we started? No, we started all the way over there. Let's go. Oh, wait.
Becky, we're gonna pass number. Look at this locker number. Show the camera this way. So, this is where we headed.
Okay, no, listen. I know I'm a no because my daddy's car. And Chris' car.
And Chili car. And this door.
Let's go. Come on, Jay. You gotta keep up with us.
Movies,
Jay, get in front of us.
All these movies, guys, when the kids walk around and all these be going.
I'm scared, y'all. I'm so scared. I'm trying. Hold on.
Thank you. We
gonna
pass this with the girl car.
Guys, we're 3 minutes in. This might be a long video. Might not be. But make sure you like, comment, and subscribe. I have to keep saying that because y'all be forgetting sometimes. Well, so no, that's 6th grade way. That's my grade. It is in middle school. Six and seven.
Lottery number M 42-1. Well, where is that one McCall? This McCall. Where, if the students come raid the office?
We're looking for them. We probably gonna find it soon. This is creepy. She's trying to get in the locker, guys. Another drinking break. Jaden, stay right here. Hey, come on, Jay. Don't touch it, because it might be booby traps from Ghost Pony.
A Ghost Pony.
That's the men room bathroom. Because that's what the bathroom signs normally look like. Yeah, we almost at the end, I think. We going back too far. Mr. Maltibius math class. He does math. That name a little confusing though. 5 minutes in, guys. Okay, yeah, this is our breaking point. Let's go back. No running. Nah. We're gonna walk back to make sure that we know where we're going. Are you living the 5P life here at school?
Stop reading.
Do your best. Take control. We're almost 6 minutes in, guys. Almost.
Yeah, I'm not getting workout.
And we playing basketball.
Right.
Workout.
I wanna see if she wears that. Skirt that. She took my money and she wears that. Skirt that. She's a party.
I didn't
know
the
fit. There's a break, guys. Okay, I'll watch out.
Let's go, guys.
Okay, well.
Yeah, let's watch this. I'm finna go in the locker.
Okay, here, let me hold it.
Turn it around with that. Okay, guys, hold up. Look. Okay, Jay, you wanna go in?
He can fit first.
Jay, come on, let's go. Okay, get in front of us. Get in front of us, because you're younger. Your life matters more, because you haven't lived your life. I love books. I think that's the library. No, that's another. Don't stress. Do your best.
On the map test.
Okay, yeah, we're going back.
Okay, because we know we're going back because we see our cards.
Yeah, and then we're finna pass this locker. Hold on. Hold on, wait. You got to pass this on.
Right.
It's over here. It's not right there. It's over here.
Right here.
Oh, here it is. Okay, M393. My daddy card, my uncle card, and all the other cards. Come on, Jay, get in front of us. It's cool to be, and we passed him, Get in front of us or her, whatever. Go. Get in front of Nana. There.
So we did never find the office.
Oh, we passed the library again.
What's this?
Wait, hold on, Nana. Oh, the office is this way. Come on, Jay. Jay, is this middle school? This is middle school. Yeah, this is middle school. You said high school, though.
Was that? Everything was locked.
I heard something, y'all. I swear. No, not the lockers. It was a footstep.
Stop stepping.
That's just like noise, but I heard it.
That's just the basketball player.
Y'all, come on. That was that loose thing. It's okay. We passed this part, and I know we did, because we got the sticky notes. It's this way, guys.
Right, we did see this part.
Come on, dude. Here's the cafeteria. This cafeteria is big. We're 8 minutes in, guys. This cafeteria is huge. The stage. Huge cafeteria. What? I finna sit down. Money, and then I work that. Skirt that. Nana, come on. I know, come on. Now. Come on, Jaden.
Let's go look at the candy.
Come on, Jay.
Nana.
Hurry up. We're looking at the candy, guys. They got fruit snacks. Where? It said, it's a sign to say. Pop, Kool-Aid, chips, pickles.
I think I'm off his school supplies.
9 minutes in, guys. Come on, let's go. When we go back in the gym, it might be loud, so shh. Come on, y'all, let's go back here. Bro, where the hall at?
Yeah, that hallway.
Hey, Mom.
My dad.
Come on, Jay. Jay, no, we not lost. I know where we going, Jay. Calm down. He just scared. JJ, look at me. I promise.
We gon' kick that butt if somebody hit it. Well, thank you. We all be gone with you, Jay.
Yeah, let's go back. Come on, Jay. Come back.
Y'all scared. Y'all want me to go first?
Nope. This is where they serve lunch at. Wait, where do they have the food at? Like, where right do they
here.
Keep the food?
Right here.
Yeah, I think it's right there. Really? They have to line up. This is the lounge. It's dark, but guys, look. Come on, Jay. Get in front of Nana.
I keep hitting
him. Get in front of Nana.
Right. You lie.
No one really wants to hear our story. 10 minutes in, guys. Is it? It's because I've done it 1,000 times. Anyway, they don't have to know, but. She get in the gym. It's gonna be 11 minutes in though. While she get in the gym, it's gonna be loud, so I'm about to end this video. Cause we explored.
Right.
We explored. The entire school, and we saw him.
But not the oak top, cause someone's scared.
Yeah, cause it looks scary.
I go first. Each step. I wanna see.
No.
Okay. Are we gym?
Okay, bye. You ain't gonna know your way back, but bye. Okay, let's go with that. Okay, guys, this is the gym or the school. Hey, let's go back over here. Come on. Hi, Dad. Okay, but anyways, guys, make sure you shut up. Chris. Anyway, make sure you like, comment, and subscribe. Turn on the notification bell so you get notified every time I make a video. I'm doing it with my cousin and my brother, so make sure you stay tuned. Get lit. Bye.